It's me. What the... Well, I'm...
Hello, Chantelle.
Hello.
As you know, you entered the Celebrity Big Brother house as a non-celebrity.
Yeah.
A nobody.
Yeah.
There is no such band as Candy Floss.
I fucking said, didn't I?
Yeah. The mole.
I've been saying it since day one.
What's a mole?
Since entering the house, you have been on a secret mission to earn celebrity status and the right to stay in the Celebrity Big Brother house.
Yeah.
Your mission was to convince your fellow housemates that you are, in fact, a genuine celebrity.
Yeah.
Tonight, you convinced the rest of the house that you are more famous than Preston and Maggot. Therefore, you have passed your secret mission and are now a genuine celebrity.
Wicked.
You can stay.
Brilliant. That's great. That's fantastic. I've passed my mission. Oh, God. Yeah, fantastic.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Cheers.
Mission. How does it feel?
Well done, mate.
I'm not exactly famous, am I?
I passed a secret mission, didn't I?
Do you think you will be accepted by your fellow celebrity housemates?
Not if they're watching this right now, and I really hope they're not. Because I've had so much private... So if they are watching this now, then I hope they understand how much pressure I've had on me. And also, you know, I hope they put themselves in my place. Like you said, I was a nobody. And I hope all them people, I've got a feeling they're watching. And I hope they think back to the time when maybe they was a nobody. And if they had the chance that I've had... find it in themselves to think that they would have done exactly the same thing as me.
Chantelle, is this the last we have seen of Candy Floss?
What do you mean?
Would you consider releasing I Want It Right Now?
Yeah, if they like put my voice over or something.
I knew it from that song.
Is there anything you would like to say to your fans?
Hiya. Maybe. Hiya, yeah, just hiya. What fans, anyway?
Chantelle, in front of you is a pen and a piece of paper.
Yeah.
Can Big Brother have your autograph?
Oh, shut up. Get up. You are taking the mic.
Big Brother would like your autograph, Chantelle.
What for? But this ain't going down here, like, big time, and I haven't got the faintest idea what it is. I really haven't. This ain't big going down, and I haven't got the faintest idea what is going on.
Chantelle, you have passed your secret mission and are now a genuine celebrity.
Right, okay.
Big Brother would like your autograph.
You are taking the... I haven't bloody got an autograph. I haven't got an autograph. Would you like me to address it to you? Not that.
Yes, please.
Okay. Right, is this a trick?
No, Big Brother
would like your autograph.
First day we said that.
Yeah, we are.
No, it isn't.
Okay. I'm going to trust you on that, right? I'm going to trust you. Brothers. Oh, love. Chantelle. There you go.
Thank you, Chantelle.
You're welcome.
Please enjoy the rest of your stay and the celebrity inauguration party that Big Brother has organised on your behalf. You are now free to leave the diary room.
But hang on a minute, why? They're going to wonder why there's a party going on, aren't they? For me?
The inauguration party is for you and your fellow housemates.
But why is it for me, though?
Chantelle, because you have passed your secret mission and are now a genuine celebrity.
Yeah, but they're going to ask why, though. Why? Or unless they've been watching this. They have, ain't they?
Yeah.
I know, I completely.
Chantal, you are now free to leave the diary room.
Chantal, you've changed.
What do you mean? What, my clothes?
You are now free to leave the diary room.
I've changed what?
You absolutely... You fucking knobhead.
Absolutely.
Oh,
it's not
his
fault. Diamond,
you saw your mother's life. Oh, congratulations.
Chantal.
Just accepted you for what you were.
Go on, get the table.
I know, thank you. Well,
Oh, it's just enjoy it.
It's her song. I can't even
see. It's a real song.
We know.
Is it her song? Is it her song?
That's fucking, that's well good, isn't it?
I'm so sorry.
Oh shit!
I've got a camera.
I'm so sorry, Jodie. I'm really sorry. You were the main person I was worried about.
No.
It's all been
blind,
bro.
Yeah, Chantal,
look.
Chantal,
look.
Walk a frame, you've got to be honest,
innit? Oh my god.
Put them in there, dude.
Oh my god. I don't believe this.
Hold on, you've got to take a photo.
You've got to take a photo from here. Yeah, can I just say, right?
Do you know what was really brilliant about that was that they were playing Candy Floss's single in the background. I want it right now. Chantal has passed her secret mission and left us with the very real possibility that a non-celebrity could win Celebrity Big Brother. It's brilliant, isn't it? OK, Big Brother's back at 9 p.m. tomorrow night and I'll see you at the first eviction on Friday. Good night.
If you had got to number 11,
then
you
wouldn't have passed.
No.
Did you know that?
You've been gone.
What?
Did you know that?
Do you know what? For the last goodness knows, since Thursday, I don't know, I haven't known nothing. Like, people were saying to me, oh, so, like, you know, where did you
play?
Yeah, where do you play?
Big in Germany.
What, you used to take about your royalties. I went, well, what? Yeah, you went, your royalties? I'm, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. And then you were always in the poll game. You know, I thought he was lying. I thought he was lying. I thought, no, I'm not lying. I'm not lying.
I knew
really,
you was.
Yeah. Did you? Yesterday.
But then I was saying, I'm not
that. I convinced you that against it, didn't I?
Yeah, to be honest, I thought you were after he said it. No. It got
I would have still
going.
Said you were the least famous out there, but,
yeah, but
I was just like, we were being humble and
same.
Everything.
No, same,
just,
same.
I was just
oh
like,
my God, I don't I know, like massive, like I'm, but oh my god, she's like fucking.
You're big in Germany.
And Jodie, like I'm sure, like you know when you're
selling girls
like,
in fucking Germany.
Fuck, she's gonna recognise me from Brentwood from just like drinking out in places, and your brother, but like would know who I am, and he would know.
Why?
Yeah, did I make that guy know your brother?
I was thinking my brother doesn't know you're famous. I did think that when you were saying, I know your brother. I was thinking, you would have told me if he knew this girl.
Did you just see that then when I was in the diary room? Do you want your autograph on that? Go down here. Oh my god, I don't believe it.
Do you have
a question? I want to ask you a question. Are you a vegetarian then?
Yes, I am.
You are, okay.
I'm definitely a vegetarian.
Yeah, do your hands.
Do your hands and look up.